Emmerdale spoilers, Lesley Dunlop reveals real reason why Bob Hope shouldn't leave Brenda. Emmerdale star Lesley Dunlop has let slip the real reason why Bob Hope should not to leave Brenda for Laurel Thomas. Lesley Dunlop, who plays Brenda Hope in Emmerdale, said it would be a huge mistake for writers to split Bob, Tony Audenshaw, and Brenda as the best drama comes out of the most successful partnerships. Bob should be with Brenda. If you look at some of the most successful partnership in soap like Jack and Vera in Coronation Street, the drama that came out of a relationship like that. And the comedy, obviously, she told TV Times. There is something in keeping a couple together. I don't think they should go around splitting everyone up. Last year, viewers discovered that Bob had been having an affair with Brenda's friend Laurel Thomas, Charlotte Bellamy. He eventually came clean when she became a suspect for the killing of Emma Barton, Gillian Carney. A resentful Bob managed to make it up to Brenda by apologizing for being unfaithful and proposing to her. It looked like their relationship was finally back on track and that Bob had finished with Laurel for good. However, it seems Bob might be having second thoughts about the women he chose to be with. In upcoming episodes, Bob will speak to Vicar Harriet Finch, Catherine Dowblighton, about his affair and be given some friendly advice. But when Harriet spots something odd going on between Bob and Laurel, she will investigate. After being questioned by Harriet, Laurel is forced to confess everything, including the one-night stand and that she still has feelings for Bob. Harriet will confront Bob and tell him that he must decide who he wants to be with before someone gets hurt. Soon after, Bob will arrive at Laurel's front door and reveal that he wants her, not Brenda. He will tell her that he knows she cares about him and that he will dump Brenda so they can be together. Will Laurel agree to be with Bob? Or will she decide to cut ties once and for all? Tony recently spoke to TV Times about the relationship between Bob and Brenda, and whether he should move on to Laurel. Bob loves Brenda, but he's got a spark that he's discovered with Laurel, and he feels passion when he's around her, he said.